Set to go, 2 and 8 are the equal favourites here. They're set, about to run. Racing, and so predictable slow to begin. Drumroll Please at wide speed, going through on the inside, Stella Rising. Drumroll Please from the outside takes lead into that first turn by about a length and a half to two. Very wide, Stella Rising now, railing through Wetweek Storm second. Back on the inside there, so predictable on the improve with a lap to go. They were followed by Mapunga Royal, next then Stella Rising, followed by Lump Sum, Wetweek Hayes, and tailing out a Zipping Clifford, going down the back straight though. It's a good rally up front here, where it's Wetweek Storm hitting the front from so predictable, getting up on the inside to tackle. They were followed by Drumroll Please, two lengths away then came Mapunga Royal, followed then by Lump Sum and Wetweek Hayes, turning though, so predictable. First around the bend, skipped away here, so predictable, nicely out in front, and so predictable. Beat Wetweek Storm, third ahead, Bubba. Drumroll Please on Mapunga Royal, they were followed next then by, over on the outside would have been Wetweek Hayes, out near the tail of the field there, came Lump Sum, and further back in the race would have been, pulling up pretty quickly, Wetweek Storm, and the time for the race is showing around 43:14.